This is the medulla oblongata, and this is the pons, and this is part of the midbrain. Here is the pyramid, and the pyramid, and the olive. And this is the inferior cerebellar plankton. This is the groove for the basal artery. This is the basis pontis, and this is the middle cerebellar plankton. If we look to the back of the brainstem, I'll find this is the cut section in the middle cerebellar plankton. And this is the floor of the fourth ventricle. There is here medulla ristria, dividing it to a pontine part and part related to medullary part. Here on the back of the medulla oblongata, I find the gracile tract, which it ends in the gracile tubercle, and cuneate tract, which it ends in cuneate tubercle, and more laterally, the inferior cerebellar peduncle. In the floor, the medullary part, here I will find three trigone. The most medial is hypoglossal trigone 4 cranial nuclei of cranial nerve 12 cranial nerve, and this is the vagal trigone, and the most lateral here is for the vestibular, the inferior vestibular nuclei. On the pontine part of the floor, this is the facial colliculus, which is more apparent, facial colliculus, and lateral to it, this is the superior vestibular nuclei area. So this is the back of the fourth ventricle. The pontine part above the medulla, this is the medulla ristria, the pontine part above it, and the medullary part below it. The medullary part contains three trigone, hypoglossal trigone, vagal trigone, and trigone for the inferior vestibular nuclei. However, the back of the pontine part, there is here the facial colliculi. The back of the midbrain, this is the superior colliculus, and this is the inferior colliculi. Thank you.